just to say hi. Assalamualaikum everyone. So we meet again this week for our 7th group discussion. We have done 5 video and 6 group discussion before. So it's time for us to produce 2 minutes
video
audio visual commercial. So who would like to start first the discussion? What would we like to do for our video? Any suggestion or idea?
Okay. I think previously we have a lot of discussion on makeup, cosmetic. Mm-hmm. So since all of us are girls, I suggest that we can commercialize or make advertisement on makeup.
Okay.
Or makeup or girly things like tudung, shawl, something like that. So that we can feel the character of the video advertisement.
Is it like we are makeup and we're
it can be like that, or maybe we advertise the makeup. The makeup
oh,
the product,
right.
the product of the makeup.
Okay.
We can advertise that. Okay, so
I think that we should advertise the things that easily we want to elaborate it, so it will make people more understand what we are going to advertise.
For example,
like what Lily said just now about girlies,
girl thing.
Yeah, like to do. We just need to what we call that?
Style.
Yeah, style. Style. So okay. It more simple, in a simple way that people can understand what we want to advertise.
Hmm.
So, what about you?
Me. Okay, as for me, as we are university student and we are staying in hostel, so maybe we can try to advertise on some healthy meals that people can make before they go to class.
Yes.
Which are easier. Maybe sometimes we don't really need rice cooker to make it. Maybe the simple one that we can produce on our own, and this can make them more aware on how to eat healthy foods. That's
like,
what for my
oatmeal.
Yes, oatmeal or sandwich with some simple thing.
Yeah, that's quite interesting. I like your idea because rather than we can make for ourselves, we also can sell it. Sell it along our blocks, the corridors, our at faculties. And beside that, people we have to sell at an affordable price so that the other students who have money problems can buy it. Okay, so what are the opinion?
So I'm sorry for interrupt. So it means that we are going to advertise our own product, like something like that. Our own food that means we advertise it to let people buy from us.
How about we start the video with a situation that the student is having a trouble to find convenient food, and then we'll try to introduce how to make food before going
instant food.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So by then we can show how to make the food, and then the girl will be happy and
good idea.
Anyone has another thing to add on?
Sorry, I want to ask. Is the advertisement that we need to just the things that we are using or we are eating, or something that like we can advertise about sport, like activities we are doing?
I think it can be. Because it doesn't state what kind of visual that we like to make commercial. It just stated audio visual commercial.
I would like to add on. Maybe like if you want to do for a sport, maybe you can during the sport you can advertise on somehow drinking the sport water. Maybe we can do that.
Okay. So how about you, Mira?
Okay, for me, I agree with Koreha and Kila suggestion because it's very suitable to us as a student.
Yeah.
So it can be a good commercialized commercial to student
to us. Yes.
Okay. You like thinking something, Amelia? What about you?
What kind? What advertisement that you can do? Because I think for me, I'm interested to do about what students, what we as a student can do in our leisure time, such as sport. Because you know, we as a student, we need to do.
Sorry for interrupting. Are you trying to say that you are promoting healthy lifestyle?
Yes, it's just like that. Yeah, it's, in a short way, it's about healthy lifestyle. You know, because as a student, we are a student, we study and we do everything, we use our brain for thinking and thinking and thinking, because as a, we need use a smart thinking, we need you know, healthy body to make more
easier to fresh energy, our brain
because so we can, you know,
we can talk about the benefits of physical activity, the benefits.
Encourage. We can encourage the students, because as myself, I feel like now, because before this, I is an athlete. So that I feel the different before and after. I did not involve in sports. After so busy because I did not involve in sports, whether sukor or something. I feel like my body is so lazy, so
very
not energetic. So it's about my opinion.
That's a good idea, but. At the same time, I think we can talk about advertisement about shoes. Types of shoes we have. Slipper, we have
sneakers,
wedges, something like that. Yes. And it's, I think shoes and women also close and very related, right? Because every time buy shoes to go to the class, and I think shoes is the advertisement that interesting to be explored more. That's what I think lah.
Okay, I agree with the idea of Fariha with healthy food, because as a student we have no sometimes we have no time to prepare, especially in breakfast. So in our coming advertisement, we can suggest or we can tell the benefits of breakfast. Yeah. Because breakfast can influence our routine.
Started in the morning.
So
I agree with that.
And at the same time, we can show how to make the simple way the breakfast.
Okay. I think we can combine the idea of Fariha and Amy, it's like this.
Maybe I will come across to the plan of our video.
Anyone would like to add another idea? No, it's just my idea press. Okay, let's like this.
So, Mira?
You are like
Usna.
For me, I agree with Akma, Fariha, and the others. Like, yeah, what we tell the important about breakfast, because my teachers have told me that in the morning, the energy that we can get from one drumstick of chicken, it can replace the energy energy when we get wake up from the sleep. As we know, when we sleep, our body
use a lot of energy.
Use a lot of energy to
digest
food that we eat.
Plus,
and the drumstick can replace the the energy that we lose.
Yeah, because I feel the same thing, because I am a person who likes to eat at the midnight, you know, when I eat at the night, and in the morning I will feel so hungry.
Mm-hmm. Yes, definitely, really. Like we will be like that.
Yeah, I think because it's the fasting phase, like the 8 to 7 hours of we didn't eat anything because we are sleeping. Mm-hmm. So in the morning we need to replenish the energy by eating a high energy food such as the drumstick, or we take a good breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
So so we can tell that in the advertisement as well.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone is agreeing with the Farina's idea on healthy breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
So, but I think Nazira, you have thought combining physical activity and breakfast. Can you tell us briefly about that?
Okay, I have an idea to combine Fariha and Amy's idea, because Amy's would like to
healthy lifestyle.
Yeah, about healthy lifestyle, right? So from that we can combine how we can eat from a good
breakfast
or white, and then we combine with a good exercise and we will lead to the healthy lifestyle.
Yeah.
Do you have idea on how to make the video? Because we have on the duration of the video only 2 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
So how the storyline that you think is okay?
Mm-hmm. How about when going for a exercise and they take a good meal as well, so they will have a good body management.
For me, it's the simple investment that we can do. We just it is two friends, which is one person is take her or his breakfast, and one person is not taking breakfast, and then they go for routine, maybe their class or something, and then they go for exercise. So we can see the difference. So it's a simple
advertisement that we can do. Comparison between the two people.
I think it's good also because it can give direct awareness to people. They can easily understand the storyline.
So okay, there is two people.
we can our team, like healthy lifestyle student, something like that for our team.
Yeah, because I'm a student, because we as a student to encourage them for.
It's me, Amy. Your opinion is that we are doing do and don'ts. Do and don'ts of a behavior, something like that.
Amy, is it one of them? One person taking breakfast, the other not taking breakfast, like that. Or you compare the activity.
Or you compare the food taken by the person. Like Farihah's idea is a good meal, and convenient meal, and what the other is just take a
snack.
But I think like this, maybe one person eat every meal. Mean she eat breakfast, she eat lunch, she dinner and something like that. And the other one skip the breakfast and just go straight away to the lunch, and then we can see the different performance on their physical activity. Can we do like that?
Don't you think if we do a video that compares between two people that
lot of time?
It will more from our time duration. It will take more time.
So I think it's okay to do only one person?
Yes, I think we just do someone who wake up from his sleep, and he or she takes the breakfast. Then after take the breakfast, he will go to job.
Okay.
It just want to show that he or she do a healthy lifestyle.
What is I mentioned is about we do that 2% in one time. As a friend, we did not do first percent and then second percent. It's just 2%.
It's check. Not like do and don't. It's just one law.
So I think the storyline by Mumu is interesting. So we can narrow it and plan it smoothly. So okay.
For the next video.
Yeah.
Okay. So we'll continue our discussion on the next video.